Now we've added a special offer code, we can see how this works. For example here, currently the only package available is Test Package at $9.99. This is because that package has been set up as public. If we enter the promotional code that we've just added and assigned to the private code and press check, this will bring up the other option. So this is now the test referral option. As soon as this is added onto the system, this automatically creates a referral package.